I'm about to risk my life and hop on one of these airplanes later on tonight.
Are you ready for that, Brasilia?
No, I'm not.
So we're gonna do some heck breathing maneuvers.
Okay.
And you won't understand this now, but when you're in the plane, you will.
Okay? I'll know, okay.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to keep the blood in our heads. So I'll do two of them and then you see, and then you start doing them too, okay?
Okay.
So you go, heck, heck.
Okay.
Heck, heck, heck. Good workout.
Yeah, for abs. Sure. I'm gonna have abs after this.
So now I'm gonna do some last minute research so I know everything before going into this. The plane is literally like this, you guys. Holy crap. His barf bag, he pulled it out.
Do you have any tips for me?
Good luck. If you do happen to throw up, so what? When's the next time you're going to be in a Red Bull air race plane, right?
True.
And they teach you how to use a parachute and how to unbuckle if something happens.
Oh man.
Yeah.
Okay.
So hopefully, you know, nothing will happen.
Parachute?
So how are you feeling now?
I'm feeling okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not like, oh my god. Hopefully I come back down alive.
Ready to go?
Ready.
Okay, canopy's closed.
Traffic TBM 69 Papa Bravo clear. 2-1 Eagle Creek.
Amelia Earhart, and she is gone, and I can't find her hat. I don't know where she went. There she is!
Oh my goodness.
Man, I can't go back to my normal life. There's no way. I'm like wearing this crown that says, you know, you flew on the Red Bull Air Race plane. Owned it, you did it. It was crazy. We were upside down, we were vertical, and we kept going higher. I owned those G's. I think it was 5 G's, so 5 times my weight. I got a huge adrenaline rush. It was crazy. I highly recommend it to everybody. It's definitely the height of my career so far. So next up, pilot school.